Okay. Principality. The Principality of Soliana has always been a neutral country. It has never invaded another nation. But Eggman's sudden attack, what is he trying to do?
He's gonna burp on it.
Okay, so apparently, everyone here knows what Eggman is. Who Eggman is.
Well, Station Square is probably world famous in this world. Mm. My son left home years ago saying that he was going to make it big in the city. I wonder what he's doing now.
Wait, don't you go to Station Square in there?
No. That's the town that got flooded in Sonic Adventure. And the town that the people were standing in Adventure 2 looking at the screen when Eggman was broadcasting, he was going to blow up.
I know that. I thought you went to Station Square in this game.
You know, if they did this game better, it could have been the next Sonic Adventure 3.
It could have!
But
it's so terrible.
It's so terrible, it's good. It's sadly enough. I could care less about the story. But I want to know where the fuck I'm going! I hate it when this happens! Do I need to get a loading screen? What the hell do I do? Somebody please tell me what I'm doing! Where I need to go! Anything!
You want me to look it up?
No. I'll figure it out. But they'll tell me first. Please. You guys saw the loading screen.
There was a red thing on the other, on the dock, on the radar.
A red thing?
Mm-hmm.
You know, I should probably look at that.
Okay. You see, keep going to the left. Go to the left. No, other way.
But there's this thing.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it's him.
Yeah. Hey. You're on your own. I've never touched a game.
You want to know if Eggman's mechs came this way? Do you think I'd be this calm if they had? What's going on? I don't know! Hey! A shiny thing!
There's an emblem up there. Again, I have no clue what they do. Just like air hump nothing. Yeah.
Apparently, I can.
Oh!
I wanted to talk to him. Not hurt. Did you hear? Prince of the Least was about to be kidnapped. Luwin saved her. Yeah, shut up. She's kidnapped.
You see that red dot on the radar? No.
Oh, I do.
Yeah.
And look, this map shows me how to get there.
Yeah. Is that where you're supposed to go?
Yes.
Talk to the dude. That guy.
Hey.
It's just a rumor, but I heard that this building holds very important secret. I tried to look inside, but no matter how much I pushed or pulled, I didn't open the door.
Okay.
We need to find Knuckles. I am a genius.
Okay.
I think Knuckles is by the shore. I know at some point in the cutscene he hands you a note from Eggman.
You're basing your entire gameplay off of a cutscene.
Shut up. I need to find Knuckles.
I mean, really, you have no other option but to find Knuckles, I guess. Something, something, Knuckles, something, something, Blue Wind.
Fuck.
Something, something, beautiful, at least.
Release. You need to learn to play the accordion so that this would be so much cooler. Where am I going? What am I doing?
Put in a path at the feet of death.
What?
You're painted to go, gotta be the full release.
I don't want to be over here. I wish I had a Big Mac.
I wish I had a Big Mac.
I wish I had a Big Mac. I'd rather go for a quarter pounder, but. Big
Wait,
Mac
there's no
Mac.
Way to pull up a map?
Oh, look! A thing!
Oh, it's a blinky! Hey.
This way
is blinking!
I don't know, but the captain said not to let you through. There's a captain over there. Why don't you ask over there? You're the captain.
Even though we all look the same.
Hey. I'm not sure what to do with these sudden orders. What did you do?
Okay, go talk. Go. No, not that way.
Did you do?
Go down. You see that blinky guy? Where's Blinky? That blue guy. What about him?
I can spin that. No, I want to go the white, the yellow blinky.
Yeah, what is that?
It's nothing. It doesn't exist.
Literally nothing. There's a blinky and it's nothing. It's legit. Nothing.
Maybe it's invisible?
I'm refreshing the chat real quick.
Okay. Hey, you want me to open the gate so you can get in the closet? Did somebody tell you to go ahead? In the case, I'm sorry, I can't actually help you. I'm just a lieutenant, you don't have a commander. Well, if you talk to every soldier in town, you'll find him eventually, right? Find the captain! Fuck! Who is the captain? You know what? I know who the captain is.
Who's the captain?
The guy I'm talking to. He's an asshole.
Oh, really? Oh.
Postman, but I think I gotta find Knuckles first.
Postman Pat and his funny little hat. Oh, not me on. Oh, you need to insert a second Sonic 06 disc. Seriously? Pietro.
Talk to all of them, but some soldiers will feel threatened by you for taking their work. So, might try to trick them to be careful. I think there might be two that will try to do that. If you can figure out who come back and talk.
Can you just talk to him again?
I don't know, I'm gonna find out.
Beautiful Elise, beautiful Elise, beautiful Elise.
But seriously, if I ever find the accordion man again, I'm going to talk to him and attempt to sing the whole song without failing midway because I'm dying of laughter.
Right.
Yes.
Right.
You guessed it, I'm the captain.
Yes!
I'm glad I watched Sonic 06 in 6 minutes, by the way.
I'm so excited! You figured it out. Do you get it ranked on this? Can it be like super triple A?
I hope I get an A.
It's gonna be like,
yeah! We get first S rank!
It's just S's all across the screen. It breaks off and goes off. S.
And then there's Silver and Shadow.
I don't know. I think accordion guy got killed by Silver.
Go after Elise.
Is she beautiful?
Elise.
Beautiful.
I might be able to sing it now. I've laughed my hell off.
Susie's laughed her hell off.
Well, we know where I'm going now when I die.
Can you hear me? Knuckles wants to see you.
Let's go to the warehouse. Where's my map?
Now, if they gave you like a blinking objective.
On the map. I wish I could see the whole city in one shot. That way I could find myself faster. I'm going this way.
It breaks on the TV screen and into your eye sockets. Yeah, pretty much.
Fuck.
I think Zombie fell asleep, which is probably a good thing.
That was gross.
What?
I burped in his phone.
Ew. Like rabies or something?
I might. I don't know.
Playing this game has given you rabies.
It's giving me rabies! Help!
Beautiful. You're definitely. Yes. Hey, 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 ha, ha, hey, hey, ha, ha. It's just
Where the hell is Knuckles?
I don't know. Yeah, it's in the town empanada. Warehouse. So that... What was that? There was a sparkly in the sky.
There it is. There he is.
He's a giant red blob.
Yeah.
Beautiful Knuckles. Beautiful Knuckles.
When in doubt, roll it out.
I don't think that's Knuckles.
Probably
yes, cool. Sonic is ridden with rabies.
Sonic has rabies. Elise might, though.
Beautiful
Elise. Well, then again, Sonic could have rabies.
Well, they kiss at the end of the game, right?
They do.
So Sonic gives Elise
rabies. And I'm going, as soon as that cutscene comes on, I'm pressing start and we're skipping it.
Aww.
Just so you know. No, I refuse to watch her make out with a dead animal.
Wait, he's dead?
Yes, he dies.
Oh, I don't know. I've never seen it before. Maybe that's what it was. She was trying to save him.
She was. She was bringing him back from the dead. I think the Chaos Emerald should have worked without her having to kiss him. That's what I think. Who the hell are you? I don't care.
So, he dies. She kisses him.
With all seven Chaos
With the kit in her mouth.
Shut up.
She literally takes all the emeralds and shoves them into her face.
Sis.
And calls it a day.
Help!
My precious Pele is over there. Help Pele, please.
Is it Pele a soccer star?
I need to find
from
Noodles.
Like the 60s. Pele. Hey, Pele.
I'm wandering around this town. No fucking idea where the hell I'm going.
He's in the warehouse, Suze.
Yeah, where the hell is this warehouse?
In the desert? By the beach? Where's Tails, by the way?
She's talking to me from the great beyond.
I know!
Help, I'm clipping through the floor!
So sexy.
We don't go this way. I want to go in the center. Ooh, it's that yellow thing. Is that the warehouse?
Everything doesn't look like anything. Everything looks like everything.
Huh? Grandpa's always telling stories about his friend, Lord Regis!
He
must
Reggie.
Be very good friends!
Knuckles. Nutella. Where's Nutella?
No, Grandpa. Lady.
Lord Regis!
In the castle town, there was an old school buddy of mine. We used to do love science experiments together. He always had been such serious fella.
I don't know why, but I wanted to talk to him. I don't like him. You know who he reminds me of? Run along, little red shoe.
Oh, you still can.
It's who he reminds me of. That dude.
I can't do it up.
Seriously, do you want me to look up where Knuckles is?
Mr. Stewart. That was the teacher's
Mr.
name.
Mr. Stewart.
Mr. Stewart.
Where is Knuckles in Sonic 06? I'm Googling.
When I find him, he's by the warehouse.
Where? Shut up. Oh, I heard accordion guy.
All right. I heard him.
The quest for the great accordion. There he is! There he is!
I'm the town's accordion player. Here's a song for Princess Elise. I hope she's okay. Beautiful Elise, beautiful Elise, beautiful Elise. All my loves and dreams. Beautiful Elise, beautiful Elise. I've got to come up with a song of celebration. Beautiful Elise.
All of my loves and dreams. Where's Knuckles and Sonic's?
Oh, can you just pull up a giant map of Soliana?
I can.
I can go through these little shapes and find out where
my
the hell I'm going. I'm gonna take the roof. I can see more of the city this way.
Oh, my loves and dreams.
Ooh, a silver medal! Let's get it. What?
Glad days! All my loves and dreams. Yeah, all my loves and dreams.
He's like talking like a priest in a seaman. Oh, like a man, not a seaman.
Oh my god, he's talking to a priest.
He's talking to a priest.
He's like talking like a priest. I can't find my
he's
mouse.
Oh,
I'm over
my shoes.
Hi, Sylvie.
I would
Where is Knuckles? Where the fuck is he?
It's supposed to be in the warehouse. Oh, unless that church door is a warehouse. In which case, I don't know. Maybe I'll hit buttons by it. All my loves and dreams.
I love that. All my loves and dreams. Beautiful Elise.
I think I sing pretty good.
Seriously, where is he?
Fuck! Right. Where am I going?
Help! Solianas. S-O-L-E?
My love's a dream.
Soliana.
Hey, Sonic, fight us! We need a Soliana boy.
Oh,
we're here to protect Soliana. No.
You're not supposed
and
to do...
There's six of us. We're older. We're going to join Soliana Royal Guard to defend this country. Everyone loves... I mean, says the old save Princess Elise, but we don't believe that. See if you can defeat us all first. How about it? Are you going to show us what you got? No.
Be different at least. Oh, my love's a dream.
You're gonna remix that.
Yes. Somebody do that. Somebody remix it. I'm gonna put that's gonna be all over YouTube.
God.
Beautiful Elise.
Is that what I'm going to be known for on YouTube? For singing Beautiful Elise, Beautiful Elise, All My Loves and Dreams, Beautiful Elise. It was a shiny thing.
Oh my can't do this.